This is an extreme example of an illegal star pass. Remember that the pivot and jammer must not be penalized before a star pass occurs. In this scenario, the jammer is sitting in the penalty box and the pivot is about to be released. This is illegal, and the jammer will get the penalty.